from the Tennis Channel. We're talking tennis, of course. Rafael Nadal wins his 8th French Open over in Paris over the weekend. But I'm looking at these ATP rankings. Explain this to me, Justin. He wins at Roland Garros, goes from 4 to 5 in the ATP, and the guy he beats, David Ferrer, goes above him. How does that work out?
Yeah, the rankings are interesting, Mark. It's based on a 12-year revolving cycle, so it's not, there's two different, and then there's the race. The race starts January 1st, and it's about the points accrued from the start of the season. So if you look at the race to number one, Nadal is head and shoulders above the rest. So Nadal technically is the most